There, let me help you again, Bernard and Perlita. Oyster Cracker Man and Teleman. Valerie's Jamondo, Bob Morgan, Steve Jones. Freeman, so on and so forth. When you sit down and play a risk game, or chess, you have to assume when you sit down and play that game with people that they're going to take out your kingdom or your royal line or your family. So basically, Riley, Tom Sursin, Harry, Joe, Bernard, TJ, Dave, Perlita, Carney Boy, Red Randy, so on and so forth, Oyster Cracker Man. You guys basically proved to Jay Beswick, Ray Faust, Mel Cove, Jewish Colonel Mel Cove, Colin Powell, Paul Bueller, that you guys would take out their families. Bernard. That's what you're proving. That the group of you people, Oyster Cracker Man, you basically, the group, Perlita, Dave, Roll Knight, you're basically, you're proving to those men and their families that you're taking out their royal line or their family members through a risk game that you guys basically spied on Bernard and Harry, Ellery Joe, Tucker Jones. That's what you guys are doing. So when you play those games, Bernard, you have to assume, even at the board game, that they're actually doing it in real life. So, Carney, Bernard, you actually are proving which families you Carney tanked and dumped with Dave and you know, country and western and all that. And you guys stole from and jacked from. That's why Ellery ran around like an all-American dipshit. So that's what you're proving, Bernard, and your blue boy box is a shit. And that's what you guys will be, Oyster Cracker Man and Teller Man, GPS Knight, forever on the earth. That's what even Brian Miller basically has proven it. And then other people in the Beswicks. Find the marks and stuff. You use torture, Bernard. You're a freeman, I guess. You just don't get it through that carny mind of yours. So any woman that you know is going to probably assume the same thing, Bernard. You're dumb shit, Bafag Leghetto. Bernard, you're out of control. So just remember that. When you play chess, or Go, or Risk, Bernard, and you're trying to become the god of the earth with your delusional fantasy, those men, like Jay Beswick, Frank Faust, Colin Powell, Jewish Colonel Mel Cove, the military president, Paul Bueller, Ron Miller, it's safe to assume that what they're watching, the military and all those, or that the group of you people are the ones that are destroying their families and friends. And they already have proof because they know, well, that you're lying and making up a story about me, but art about what happened. And they got torture marks and shit. Like I said, man, the police officers know all that. So they get to watch your performance of Lacarney and your lies, Bernard. And Dave, that makes it in Perlita, All-American. So again, now they watch the All-Americans assault on their families, killing their royal line, as they tried to assume into one. So that's what you guys will be, the carny act and putting stuff everywhere, Stevie of the Bidden and shit, makes you look stupid as fuck, Ellery and Perlita. And you'll probably be doing that infinitely forever as you claim to be dominant of the throne, wasting trillions of dollars again on the Fagala Fest. So basically your cowboy leader does that you follow, Perlita, that claims that they did. So, and other nations are watching it too. So you can pretend, Perlita, but you guys will be doing it, Dave, Perlita, and All-American, and Bernard, pretty much for the rest of your piddly existence of the La Carney, with the Negroes with your noses stuck up in the air.